Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So in this video I will tell you about a problem that many users are facing on their PC or computer. The driver or network connection that the shortcut driving mapping.inc refers to is unavailable. So make sure that the disk is properly inserted or the network resources is available. How you can fix this problem with shortcut? I have faced this problem. I will tell you how you can fix this problem. So hope you like this video and keep supporting our channel Berozgar Engineer for future updates. So I have faced this problem about 4 or 5 times last 2 weeks. So all the PC where I faced this problem is Windows 7. So make sure you update your Windows 7 to Windows 8. So there is a less chance of this error. The old file server has Windows Server 2003 and the new has a Windows Server 2012. So before a couple of weeks we change our file server with another bigger capacity. After the change we faced the error of the header and many users had create many shortcuts without facing any issue until the change of the server. If in our domain we run a bad file with when the PC start and we delete the old map and create it again. If I even click on the map road, the drive shortcut without issue. Otherwise I receive this same error. So make sure you select the map drive the shortcut. So that will help you to fix this problem. So map driver is the main culprit behind this problem. Other method that will help to fix this problem are, please check in the new file server the group or user permission are identical applied or not, because sometimes this create problem for many user. And also don't forget to check your share name of folder and permission are same as old server. So these are some methods that will help you to fix this problem. Hope you like this video and subscribe our channel.